Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back again with me. My name is Dita Indasari Aprilia and I'm from English Department, 6th semester in Politeknik Negeri Jember. By the way, how's life today? I do hope that all of you will in good conditions. Stay healthy, stay clean, and stay at home. Don't go out from home because it is danger for you to go out in this pandemic. Well, I want to review my friend's videos that I have watched before. It is about promotional media video. I have already watched the video from Aulia Balkis from A class, Niar Florida from C class, and Dini Yuvi Kayla from A class. Actually, I will review these videos basing the opening, the content, the closing, the gesture, body language, maybe something like the pronunciation, the quality of the video, something like that. So I will start from Aulia Balkis' video. In the opening, she did the introduction very well. She introduced herself and showed the department of the campus. And for the content, she start explain the theory and the steps of making the project. And for the theory, I do appreciate that she already make a definitions from some expert, and I think it is the good one. And for the steps, this include the steps: start for strategic planning, pre-production, production, post-production, and the last is distribution and marketing. She explained it clearly and it is very good. For the gesture, or her body language is very good. She stay on the camera and focus only to the topic. But I think for someone who already knew the process of making the product, like video, I think she a little bit too much reading to the text to remember the material. But I think it is not a big problem. Well, let we continue with Niar Florida video. In the opening, she did very well like Aulia before. But something disturbing me in this video is the sounds of the video cannot heard enough. I think the voice is not clearly enough to heard by every viewers. I don't know, maybe the quality of the sounds in the video is not good, so she can evaluate herself to use an earphone while making a video. For the content, same like Aulia before, she's doing the content very good. Explain well, she also adapt the step from full year 2017, start from making concept, writing script, perform the pre-production planning, shooting, editing, coding the video, distributing, and promoting. But for the gesture, I think she is do the best in this video. She try as well as teacher is teaching in the school. I think it is good. Continue to the next video by Dini Yuvi Kayla from A class, and start from the opening. She's doing very well, I think, because she is introduce herself very energetically, so it is a little bit make my spirit come back. And comparing by the previous video from Niar Florida, I think this is the good one, because I can heard the sounds clearly. And for the content, same to the previous videos like Niar and Aulia, she's trying the best to explain the material, start to explain the definition and the procedure. Explain the definition of promotional media, batik, the use of language, writing, and data collecting method. And for the procedure, she adapt from Mariati and Purnama 2013, start from designing, shooting, capturing, editing, rendering, and burning the disk. For the gesture, I think she can prepare well the material, because it is a little bit make every viewers will disturb with this. She too much read the text. And for the quality of the video, she can prepare well by use a flashlight to make it better. And I want to make a conclusion from three video that I have watched. Start from Aulia video, She did well, explained the material clearly with good pronunciation, but some consideration to do is she can prepare to use a flashlight on the camera, but I think it is not a big problem because I still can see her well. And for near fluorida video, I think this is the very good one in structure. She prepared it well, good background, and I appreciate her too how she explained the material, but some evaluation for her is the quality of the sound. And for Denise video, I think she did very well in the opening because of her spirit. And I think she can evaluate for the preparation of the material. And I think overall is good. Well, I think that's all from me. Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye-bye.